These ass fucks are playing around with equipment that they ain't supposed to have. They should have already given it back to the NSA or police. Homeowners liable, and I done said that shit in 8 videos. Oh, they also hacked 5 cell phones, 3 prepaid credit cards. The cell phone I'm on now, never been hooked up to an IP address, but yet it's got one. Some sort of, some cyberbullying, some breaking, entering, and intrusion on seclusion, intrusion on privacy, bunch of shit.